set the same side of hook.
Yep.
Thread the opposite thigh. Give yourself some room up there. Right there. Okay, same side of hook. Thread the other thigh. Come up. Make sure you're left a little so you can split your strands. There you go. Left arm comes through from the front. Turn around and sit. Keep the tail between your legs. Tail between the legs. There you go.
Come on, you little bugger.
There you go. Now you grab that tail behind you with your right hand, thumb out. Then you can fall back in, take. Pass that tail.
Oh shoot.
And roll. There you go. Left knee hooks inside between. Yeah, this is one where the knee has to go between.
Yes.
I think it needs to go around the loose strand. There you go.
There we go.
Now hold the strand with the tail wrapped. Follow up and through. Follow that left leg. Yeah. Lean and hook that left knee again. There it is. There it is. That's okay. I know. I get so confused with these because they're similar. Like, I had to watch my video for the last one. Wait, where did it go? Because one of these has tails through.